Basketball star Keith Ross. Keith, how you been? How's life treating you?
Man, life is fair. I have no complaints at all. How you been, my man?
I'm good. You played in China? You going to Brazil?
Yeah, man. Basketball never sleeps. God blessed me to still be able to be productive at what I do, and I still have the love and the drive, so I'll take full advantage of it. I got another 3 years of productive basketball, then I'll go ahead and hand it over to the younger guys and get into this coaching thing.
What do you think about Dwight Howard leaving the Lakers, going to Houston?
Great business move. Basketball is a game, you know, it's a business before it's a game. And he did what was best for his business, and I'm proud of being able to make the decision that he did, despite what other people may have been saying or thinking about it. You know, he played the whole season at, I'd say, maybe 55-60% tops. And even incurred more injuries because he didn't come back at 100%. You know, in my opinion, he should have stayed out a year like D-Rose and got 100% healthy so he can come back and really terrorize the league like we're used to him doing. Very gifted young man, and I wish him nothing but the best.
When you were in college, you led the nation in block shots, 5.6 a game. It's a record that will never be broken. What do you say about that? I guess we got some.
They're taking it out the ring.
We're taking it some drugs.
They're taking it out of the ring. Uh-oh.
Onto the street.
And here you thought they just fought the ring.
There's a boxing ring over there, and we just saw some little scuffle
That's
over here.
That's someone's wife. I just took a picture with her.
Oh, really? How about this? What, Mayweather Canelo, September 14, bring it out.
Oh, man. You know what? Canelo's a very strong fighter. He's raw, but he's out of his class with Mayweather. You know, Money May stands above everybody else in the class by himself. You haven't seen a fighter like him in a long time. The total package, and it's going to be an easy win for him. He's going to toy with Canelo, just like he toyed with Guerrero. And the ghost is no joke, you know, but you see how easy it was for Mayweather to deal with him. And despite what they say, Mayweather still got it until somebody proves otherwise.
Keith, I'm sat with you right here at the fights. You know boxing. You're breaking down the fighters' stances, their power points, their weak points. How do you know so much about the fight game?
Because I love boxing. My cousin is Lawrence Claybay. So, you know, I got to watch him and the amateurs and all that and follow his career. And, you know, ever since I was a kid, I've been following boxing. I still watch, you know, classic fight night and take in everything, man. I get to see the Tex Cobbs, you know, I get to see the Max Schmelings, the Joe Lewis's, you know, boxing. I love it.
Here you have the Keith Claws. Look out for you. Follow him on Twitter. What's the Twitter? Your Twitter?
Boss Claws 33.
There you have it. Stay tuned. Be to report.com. I'm Melissa Greg reporting.